slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls. The very name strikes fear into the hearts of men. Nothing that drinks of its water survives. The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the Deadly River, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was but death, life flourished. The Dinosaurid Vanguard has swept through the beautiful city of Arise as its campaign of terror rages on. Arise was once home to a formidable army, but decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 2 soul gates. Legions of the undead have begun pouring through these gates into Arise. You must find and destroy all of the soul gates before the undead can escape the city. Destroy the 3 Sisters of Despair. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
Thank you.
Help.